Haley here. Welcome back to another Royal High video on my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe for weekly Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap that bell notification so you know exactly when in the week I am posting a brand new Royal High video for you guys. Anyways, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys zodiac sign elements as Royal High fairies. I'm really excited to do this video today for you guys. It's going to be really cool. So in this video, I am going to be showing you guys outfits, and they are like fairy type outfits, and therefore each element, which is fire, water, earth, and air. No, this isn't like Avatar The Last Airbender. This is like for zodiac sign elements. If you don't know your zodiac sign element, here is a chart up on the screen right now. You just need to know your zodiac sign, which you can find out through just looking up like zodiac sign calculator or something like that. You just need to like know your birthday to know your zodiac sign. But yeah, so I just talk about the traits of each zodiac sign in this video and show you guys the outfit that is with your element. And yeah, I will put in the top left hand corner of the screen what zodiac signs are associated with each element if you don't know. And yeah, so let's get into the video. Alright, so the first zodiac sign element is fire. So here is a fire fairy to replicate the fire signs. This is such a cool outfit. I'm really proud of myself for this. The wings go very well with this outfit. Anyways, the fire signs is Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. So the fire signs are very lit. I don't know how to say it. Like, they're very, very outgoing, and they don't take anything from nobody, if you know what I mean by that. Well, what it basically means is when someone's talking about them, they don't listen. They know who they truly are. They don't take any false information. They know who they are, and they're confident, and they don't take anything. I don't know how to really express it. They know who they are. They don't need anyone to tell them differently, and they don't listen to anyone's feedback unless they know for sure. And they just are very smart people, and they are like one of the most mature signs. They don't really listen to their heart that much, but they can at sometimes when they're really passionate about something they feel. But they are actually logical while still being passionate in their heart, if you know what I mean. They're very, very, very cool signs, honestly. They are probably one of the strongest signs emotionally and physically sometimes, but mostly emotionally. You don't have to be strong physically to only be strong. You can be strong emotionally too. They can take any mean comments, like maybe it'll hurt them a little bit, but they could like bounce back easily. And they're just really, really cool people to be with. And they're awesome, honestly. And I really like this outfit. I think it shows very well how strong they are. With the tall heels, it just kind of like shows like how powerful fire signs can be. And I just really like this outfit. And also the crown just shows how much of a queen or king they are. Alright, so here is the next element. This is water. So I made this outfit look very, very mermaid-like, but also still a fairy. You can see all the shells and the mermaid crown with the beautiful coral-like under the sea wings that like I'm wearing. Anyways, I am a water sign, so I have a lot of stuff to say about water signs considering I am one. But also, the signs that are water signs are Scorpio, Cancer, and Pisces. I am a Scorpio. Anyways, let's get into what the characteristics are for these signs. Anyways, water signs are very emotional people, hence why they are water, because, you know, when you cry, water comes out of your eyes, you know? Yeah, well, it's not really water, but you know what I mean. They're very emotional people, but that doesn't mean that they aren't the strongest. Like, they are still pretty strong. They are strong in their own way. They let their emotions guide them through most things instead of their brain. Unlike fire signs, they do not let their heart guide them. They let their brain guide them through most of their problems. While water signs, on the other hand, let their heart get in the way of their brain most times. At least that's happened to me a lot. I like to let myself just guide me with my heart and how I'm feeling and how passionate I am based on my emotions for the topic that I could be like having a problem with, you know? But yeah, anyways, I really like this outfit. I think it shows how sweet water signs can be. Water signs are like really kind and caring for people. And I'm not just saying that because I'm a water sign. I looked that up. I'm not saying just because of me, by the way. But they are really nice people. I'm not only talking about myself. I'm talking about water signs I have met in real life. They're really nice and they care for others. And they're not selfish. They're mostly selfless. And they're just really sweet people, and I think the colors I use in this outfit really replicate how sweet they are, because these colors are really pretty and soft and, you know, sweet, and also it's watery because water signs, of course. But yeah. Alright, so here is the next element, which is Earth. The zodiac signs that are within Earth is Virgo, Capricorn, and Taurus. Anyways, before I start talking about the characteristics, let's just, you know, look at this outfit. Come on. I'm really proud of how this outfit turned out. Oh my gosh, I love this outfit a lot. It is so pretty, and I think the wings for the fairy matches so well, and especially with the little wand. It's really, really cute and really gorgeous, and the flowers all going away. Did you see that? That was so cute. Alright, so Earth signs are very loyal people. Like, they're very great friends to have. They're really, really, like, smart people. And they just have a way of getting on everyone's good side, if you know what I mean. They're just really nice to people. They're really friendly. But they are also very, like, secluded. Like, they keep a lot of things to themselves. And they don't like to overshare. And I just love Earth signs. They're really, really unique people. You know, and they're very underrated. People don't talk enough about Earth signs. I think they're really, really sweet people. And they are honestly one of the most loyal individuals I've ever met. And they just have a way of making friends. And they always keep their friends for like years. Or at least they try to. And like, unless like their friend's not a good friend. But like, they're there for their friends a lot. And like I said in one of my other zodiac sign videos, they are definitely the mom of the group. And what I mean by that is they like to be protective of their friends when they're out in a group or anything like that. They usually take care of their friends the most in the group. And being the mom of the group is not a bad thing. You're like the reason why the friend group is staying together. Like, you make the friend group better. And yeah, so please don't take that as like a way of being mean. I'm not trying to be mean. That's like actually like a compliment to me. So yeah, anyways, you guys are really, really cool people and really nice, and I really like Earth signs. So the final element is air signs, and the zodiac signs within this element is Aquarius, Gemini, and Libra. And these signs, I have been friends with multiple people that have these zodiac signs, so I know a good amount of things about air signs. Anyways, let's just go ahead and get into the characteristics. But before we do that, let's go ahead and look at the outfit. So as you can see, it's white because, you know, like, air reminds me of the color white, but there's also some like pastel colors within it. And I decided to use these fairy wings because it's like white, but it's also like pastel, and the random colors kind of like resemble creativity and also like fun. Like, air signs are really fun people to hang out with. Like, they are like the life of the party almost. They're kind of like fire signs. Fire signs and air signs are literally the life of the party. They are such fun people to be with. And I feel like the colorfulness like resembles that a lot, and also their creativity. They're very creative signs. They're really sweet, and they're really just like smart, but not in a logical way, in a creativity way. I'm not saying they're not smart logically, but they're more creative than logical, but they're very, very, very creative. And they just think outside of the box, and they're great problem solvers, and the way they think is not like anyone else, and they're just really, really cool people. I don't have much to say about them except how smart and creative they are, and they are very artistic. And Libras are most likely to become artists. Not saying if you're a Libra you are an artist, but most Libras I know become an artist in like some way. It doesn't have to be drawing or anything, it can be any way. They're just very artistic and creative individuals. Alright guys, so that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like and also subscribe for weekly Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap that bell notification so you know exactly when in the week I am posting a brand new Royal High video for you guys. I hope you guys have an amazing day wherever you are. Bye!